Hey YouTube, this is Henry, and today I'm coming at you with something a little different than the normal standard video. I have three videos here that I made the other day with Kurgan, and I am just going to sit here and watch them and tell you what I think of them. I haven't actually watched them, I only recorded them, left them, and it's been a few days since then, so we'll start with. I literally don't know what order these are in effect. I think I remember the launching contest here, so this is all a bit up and he was having a kill me, but here I went out just as I was typing it, he killed me and I got launched. I don't think I got the chance to do it. I'm not quite sure. Yeah, in a bit, I just got that, so we were having fun playing the game, just trying it out. Like that, you can swap anywhere. Only you never use it in there or anything. Okay, so here I wanted to launch him, and then he just went. I meant to go really high, and again, I just got out of range of the bomb. He screamed himself up as well, because it looked for myself as Vader. Which, as of course, I went the wrong way, and quite funny. I said I just wanted to risk, because once you agree with up there, it's really fun. You know, the slash take kick, you can just swap anywhere on your face. It's one. I think that mod was made by Sketch. Here we got away, I there instead of running after him, but I started to do a bit more ramping preview experience. Hardest ramp, I think it's the Hulk, more precisely. See, and I did it on the screen. That's the end of it. So we'll go on to the launch Yoda, but it'll be funny. And then, yeah, here we go. I was planning on launching him, but I think they just are messing around. No, that I just did. I'm not quite. So here I went to launch myself, I actually need to choose me. Show the day we're doing, usually, that's a lot. We just did. It's good for lying on. It's good. I'm having to. But I wanted to keep so, as then usually would be a chance. It's only fun to have it, please don't. And then here I accidentally, so I made a sort to you. Of course, quick, it's the race to jump. So here I got rad dashes everywhere, and I killed CD. And then that hero use it fully. Yeah. It's Luke. See, like, using his window. And here I forgot that Yoda couldn't. Where he went with the Skyos, and I tried running around. And I got straight back up. And then the city. He wanted, obviously, so I grabbed Mace Windu as well, because I had easy on him. This is a few more minutes again. Right up inside it again, because it beats Strike Jump or switch, because I'm not enough to both switch. You know, they said one more. Just anticipate your both as the CD versus the last the lucky one CD.
It's Britney, bitch.